Hello everyone. Today I'll share how I finally solved persistent Z-banding on my Bambu Lab H2D. Despite trying all common diagnostics, belt tensioning, cooling tweaks, slicer adjustments, nothing fully eliminated the issue. However, a meticulous cleaning and lubrication of the lead screws and linear rods did the job. I experimented with reducing cooling and using the Arachne wall generator. These adjustments did improve overall print quality but did not remove the Z-banding. The solution turned out to be far more straightforward. Mechanical maintenance of the Z-axis. I started the Z-axis maintenance of the 3D printer by vacuuming out all plastic debris, dirt, and dust from inside the printer. The lead screws and linear rods are lubricated, so they practically attract dirt, debris, and plastic. Here, as what fixed it, I thoroughly cleaned and lubricated both the lead screws and linear rods. After that, Z-banding vanished. The printer began moving smoothly along the Z-axis, resulting in clean, band-free prints. Regular maintenance of Z-axis lead screws is essential to prevent print quality issues. And cleaning helps ensure precise and smooth movement. Bambu Lab's own guidance recommends wiping the rods and screws with a non-woven cloth and alcohol, followed by applying oil to the rods and grease to the screws to ensure proper lubrication. Let me walk you through the process step by step. Dampen a non-woven cloth with isopropanol and wipe the lead screws and rods superficially to remove dirt. After that, move the print bed up and down, allowing the lead screws to rotate so you can clean the threads with the same cloth. From this angle, you can see how there is dirt at the bottom of the threads. Before doing anything else, move the extruder to the home position first. Clean all parts the same way and repeat the process several times. Look how dirty and hazy the lead screw is. Apply grease. I use silicone grease on the lead screws. Apply silicone grease to the screws in small amounts. Jog the Z-axis up and down to help distribute the lubricant evenly. Wipe off any excess grease from the screws. The The new grease loosens dirt, so repeat the cleaning and greasing process a few times. Dirty lead screw introduces Z-wobble, which is a common cause of Z-banding. Cleaning and lubrication restore smooth, straight movement. Couplers and misalignment issues can also contribute. But maintaining clean, lubricated rods and screws significantly improves vertical motion accuracy. Finally, perform a full calibration of the printer. Focus on the Z-axis mechanics. Specifically, cleaning and greasing lead screws and rods. Let me know in the comments if this method worked for you. Or if you would like help diagnosing more advanced issues. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more 3D printing maintenance tips. Thanks for watching.